sees me as an existential threat to their settler, colonialist, racist, apartheid regime. They've done everything that they can think of to discredit me and try and destroy my career and, if possible, destroy me and my family. So this whole story for me didn't start till 2006 when I went to Palestine. I saw apartheid in action, even if it was just the roads. You can't go on this road if you're not a Jew. You're kidding. So alien to everything that we claim to believe in. The guards at all the crossings and places you have to go to, who are all about 10 years old. And even me, there I am with my British passport, because we were UN vehicles, we were treated like they didn't quite spit on us. But then I thought, Mom, if they treat me like this, imagine how they treat the Palestinians. And I saw them. So cancel culture is trying to get you to believe that in some weird way, my defense of the people of Palestine is more violent than the young thugs kicking Palestinians to death. The Israeli government